We get this question all the time. If you're using a WhatsApp Business app, why should you consider using the API? For starters, the WhatsApp Business app allows you to use WhatsApp with one user on one device. With the WhatsApp Business API, you can use WhatsApp Business with multiple users on multiple devices. And there are many more reasons for businesses to make the switch. My name is Iselotte. And in this video, I'll make sure you will never have any doubt again about the differences between the WhatsApp Business app and the API. Let's take a closer look at the WhatsApp Business app first. Since you can only use the app with one user on one device, it is mainly used by small to medium businesses. You can send an unlimited amount of messages with no restrictions, just like a regular WhatsApp app. You can use built-in features with which you can automate your conversations. For example, quick replies, away messages, and greetings. You can directly start chatting after you download the app. Now let's head over to the WhatsApp Business API. The API was developed for medium to large businesses. It doesn't have an interface, so it needs to be connected to an omnichannel communication platform, such as Trengo. This directly allows you to use more extensive automation tools for your WhatsApp conversations. With quick replies, you can answer frequently asked questions within a few seconds. You can use auto replies to always provide your customers with an answer, even outside of business hours. Design your no-code chatbot to help answer frequently asked questions and redirect customers to the right agent. Set up rules to automatically categorize your conversations and forward them to the right team or agent. The WhatsApp Business API has some restrictions on the messages you can send. When you receive a message, there's a time frame of 24 hours in which you can send messages without limitations. After this time frame, you can only send templated messages that need to be approved by WhatsApp. Do you want to work together on WhatsApp conversations with your team? Then it might be time to shift from the WhatsApp Business app to the API. No worries, I can help you get started. Check the video about the WhatsApp Business API in the description below. And start chatting via the API today. It only takes 10 minutes to get set up. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.
Iselotte, where are you?